Hey guys, Dave Detling for KOCO 5 News. We're in an apartment complex off of Southwest 24th and Agnew. Behind me, that apartment right there, that is where police say two little girls ages 2 and 3 were living in what police are calling deplorable conditions. Now, I went down to the Oklahoma County Courthouse, pulled these court documents. They describe the conditions these two little girls were living in. We're talking about drug paraphernalia and a slew of other items that were found around the children's crib. We'll have a report coming up at 5 o'clock. Good news tonight, those two children have been removed. Police say their parents now under arrest.